this record, but I'm alright, just dance. Gotta be your girl, gotta do it. Will's got her girl, thank you, fuck. Annie, thank you. We tried deep dish pizza in Chicago. Ivan, yeah. How'd you like it?
It was like a 8.5 out of 10.
You liked it though a lot, eh?
Yeah.
I just wasn't a fan because the cheese. There was too much cheese.
It was way too much, yeah.
Eh?
Yeah.
Love all the TikToks. Thanks, guys. I'm having so much fun tonight making TikToks, honestly. Like, I didn't even want to stop. I was going to be with the live for another hour because I was like, fuck, I'm on a roll. It's just fun, man. It's like my element, it's fun. I changed my Instagram bio. You guys saw my Instagram bio? And my heart can't take it anymore. If you creeping, keep it on your show. Oh baby, I Beverly, thank you. Fallen, thank you, guys. But yeah, we didn't go out today in Chicago. We woke up really late, and then I just had like a super anxiety day. And then I honestly, TikTok saved my life today. Well, not my life. That's over-exaggerating. But today, like, doing TikToks was sick, so it was good. But tomorrow, we're thinking of going out in Chicago, making videos and stuff, right?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna get a drink, bro. Can you talk?
Yeah. How to change? Haven't worn this in a while, hey guys. Hey, hey, hey! What's up? Yeah, we honestly can't wait. It's gonna be a very good day, and then we have the Chicago versus Boston game. It's gonna be very, very tense because Boston is an aggressive team, and they got some superstars. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Yeah, Lululemon. Love their hoodies. I'm like obsessed. Oh yeah. It is at 7:30 Chicago time.
This song's sick, bro.
I know, eh?
Bro, yeah, it's sick here, guys. It is sick here.
Love it.
Chicago with 90 in the rain. She took my heart, but it with nothing but pain. Good morning. Some people, it's the morning right now. What's up, guys? Thanks for the love bombs, guys. You guys are the best. Sassy, thank you. Sunshine, thank you. How you been? We got DJ Ivan in the house. He's doing amazing. Oh, yeah. We'll dance again. Low, what's up? Thank you. Okay, time to drink a little bit. Linda, thank you.
For tonight, you know, we're gonna have a chill night, and tomorrow's a big day. Tomorrow's a big day, guys. Yes, we did. Yo, Will, like, you want to tell them about the Beckham show?
the Beckham show.
Yeah, yes.
You know, on a real note, that Beckham show was amazing. Like, last night, like, I watched the whole thing. Like, I don't even know how to express it. It was so good. Mm-hmm. Like, it's just so motivational. He's been through so much. He's got such a, he's such a chill guy. Like, oh my gosh, man, I'm in love with him. It's awesome. So thanks, bro.
Got you. Yeah, I binged it too. The first time I saw it, like, it was just so good. Yeah, it was an amazing, amazing documentary. The way they put it all in one piece, and it was just amazing. Yeah, it was.
No idea he went through so much. Me neither, bro.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Like, literally the whole world hated the guy.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Thank you for the taps, 58 taps. We got 937 people in here. Chanel, thank you. Rhonda, thank you. Thank you, guys. Possibility, I look like I looked at one kiss is all it takes. Yeah, dude, honestly, David Beckham's my new idol, I think. Like, seriously, Justin Bieber, Nani Moore a little bit.
He's out, eh? Like, he's,
Actually, no, he's still there, though.
Yeah.
You can have a couple idols.
You can have
a bunch of idols.
Right? Big time.
Pink, thank you. Chrissy, thank you. Ola Ivan.
Is the next song ready?
Won't let me sleep. Feeling lost in the way you move, the way you feel.
Love this song.
I keep losing my beard. So you had a chill day today. Yeah, we had a chill day today. We went out a little bit, but just to grab stuff. But yeah, it was a good day, Ivan.
Mm-hmm.
What did we eat today?
In the morning, we had pancakes.
Oh yeah.
Oh gosh.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Went to the pancake house.
And you had those eggs with bacon.
Yeah, and we had pizza. What did we have for lunch? You're my TikTok crush. You did.
What did you have for lunch?
Fruit Loops. What did you guys have for lunch? Marty, thank you. Alyssa, thank you. Sa Stacy, thank you. Wanna try. Brandon Garrett's in the house, what's up?
What's up, Garrett?
Hey guys, Jules, hey, what's up? Beach Mama, what's up? Karen, thank you. Sassy, thank you. I had eggs for lunch. Oh, sweet. Avocado toast. Yo, they got avocado toast somewhere. I think it's here, actually. But I want to try it. I've tried it before, but it's a good little snack. Body in your body on my mind. Cherry, I just need to take a bite.
Yeah, wait, what did we have for lunch, though?
TikToks have been wicked good. Yo, thank you so much. I was having fun, bro. You see those transitions, guys? I was doing pretty good, but I still got some work to do. I'm going to make some more tonight, I think. It was fun. Get to your paradise. Don't be scared. I ate a taco for lunch. Fire. Try. The transitions were amazing. Do you guys like the Justin Bieber one where I, like, turned my head and then I went into the washroom?
That was so clean.
Literally, guys, the trick is to just, like, keep moving. Like, keep going with the vibe. And it kind of, like, shows through the vibe. That's what I'm learning right now. The country one was my favorite. Love the shimmy. Yeah, what was your favorite, guys? What was your favorite? Yeah, I just need to take a bite. Scared cause I'm your body type. Mo Blasky, thank you. Josie, thank you. Donna, thank you. Mandy was your favorite. Amanda, you're almost sick. Do not ask to pick. Okay. I'm still catching up. Will, nice to see you. Oh, Lucia, thank you. You and I. Aaron, thank you. Terry, thank you. Love Chill Labs. Chilling on the bed. Back kind of hurts. There we go. Kathy, thank you. Annie, thank you. You look smoking those TikToks. Stop it, yo. Thank you. I'm just pumped because I'm like doing really good right now. Like with the TikToks, like feeling good, you know? With the TikToks. Like starting to feel the rhythm of the music a little more, just dancing more. I think what helped me today, I was going through a lot of anxiety, and then I don't know what happened. I feel like it was involved with music though, because I was dancing and stuff, and then I started feeling really good. But I don't know if I like heard a song or something, but yeah, it was good. I get anxious like that too. Yeah, bro. I was like, what do I do? And then I just started dancing. I'm like, yo, this feels good. As long as you find what you love and don't lose it. Like right now I'm loving music, so like keep loving music. Like keep having fun with it. You know? Stuff like that. I don't know. I like the shower one. I gotta make an elucid one too. I wanna like pour the bottle like I said on the mirror and like rub it. Do something like that. He liked the song like Pretty Lies, whatever, or Tell Me Lies. He liked that one for elucid, so maybe do that one. You were memorizing in front of the camera. Oh, thank you. And then you see me in person, you're like, yo, what the heck? This guy a catfish? Kidding. Nancy, thank you. You guys like, this guy a catfish, bro? I thought he was hot. Sharon, thank you. Lisa, thank you. Cute smile. Oh, thank you. Way down, losing on my own. Had a hard day, not releasing on the throne. And I can't sleep enough. You make my days brighter. Bro, that shit I love to hear. Thank you. I'm glad. You saw the lights that stop me down to stone. You shot me when I'm alone. I tell myself that I'll be strong. Michelle, Rita, thank you. Rolling. Gina, thanks guys. This is why we love you. Go Bruins, go Bruins. Are you kidding?
Go Bruins?
How is Niagara Falls? Wait, what? How is Niagara Falls in general? Good. Niagara Falls is good. But it's good being out here. Ping, thank you. Brenda, thank you. Is Alex coming tomorrow? I think so, yeah. What triggers your anxiety? Oh, I'm trying to figure that out to this day. I get anxiety where like, I just don't sometimes know like what's going on. Like I just feel like anything like could happen. I don't know. Like I get scared of everything sometimes. So as long as I really just like follow my heart and kind of just keep having fun with stuff, then, you know, not take life like too serious. That's what I'm trying to learn too. Your star shot me when I'm alone. Working out really helps, yeah. Working out, whatever you love to do, I guess, you know? Just keep your mind off stuff. Like on the plane, I was like scribbling. I was so anxious, I just kept scribbling. Because as long as I'm moving, I'm like, I'm feeling good. You know what I mean?
So I was just scribbling. And then I made a little album called My Anxiety Art, trying to make it like cooler than it is. But it's cool, you know? Sharon, thank you. Sonya, thank you. I missed the polar bear. I know, it's sick, eh? Yeah, because like, you can make beauty out of everything, I feel like. Like, beauty is in some things we can't even see. It's just in the universe. So you can just, art's like beautiful that way. You know, you can express your emotions and stuff. I like it. How did you sleep? I slept good last night, actually. I slept really good. Thanks, guys, for all the positive comments and stuff. Thank you, guys. And for the gifts and the taps. 200K taps. Thank you so much, guys. Does Ivan recognize when you feel anxious? Oh, yeah. That's the thing, like...
I sense it.
Ivan, where do I start with Ivan?
I know it.
Fuck. Yeah, this guy... I helped him with his anxiety when he was younger.
Yeah.
And now he helped me with my anxiety as we get older.
I can just tell by the words that you say, I'm like, I do that too. And I was like, I can just honestly sense it. Like, I just know.
Yeah. Like, yeah. He just, yeah. I don't know what it is. Like, I just feel like if I, like, no matter what, he's there for me, no matter what. Like, even if I, like, even if he sees, like, the worst side of me, he'll still be like, I'll be here for you. So it's, like,
absolutely.
It's so, like, big that way, bro.
Yeah. As soon as I was in my work position, you were there, too.
Yeah.
I was
16. I feel it coming. I feel it coming. I feel it coming. I feel it coming, baby. I feel it coming. I feel it coming, baby. I feel the common. Thank you so much, Will's Gutter Girl. Annie, thank you. Lisa, thank you. Monday Night Football, I know, I was watching.
Same game, Baltimore, or no, not Baltimore, Minnesota versus San Fran.
Same game. Good game, right?
So good.
Stupid signal time. Vikings are winning right now. Wow.
Damn.
Go Minnesota. That song's so good, bro.
Everyone's loved this song.
Jules, thank you. Guys, I got a bottle opener. You want to chat for a bit, Ivan?
Absolutely.
Maybe play some Pictionary for them.
Ooh, okay. Let's do it. All right. I feel like a rookie. Oh, wait. Yeah, interact. Draw and guess. Okay. I want to do a word where it's not so, like, obvious, because all these words are so obvious. Guys, just give me one sec. No, it's too obvious. Okay. This one will be pretty cool. Okay. Just be patient with me, because my art skills, as you guys know, it's not that good. Okay, so first we're gonna draw this, right? Alright. Then we're gonna have just...
Alright, but be careful. Man.
Yeah. We're gonna have this. And, then we're just gonna do, like, that, and then shoom, 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 and then, let's see if anybody can get it. Ooh, someone was very, very, very close.
I would've just done this.
Yeah, no, honestly, eh? I could just cut it simple. And there you go. Somebody got it. It's glass. Yes, it's glass. Yeah, I could have kept it so simple. Okay. Do I just stop on that? On a delete?
Reveal.
Oh.
And then
exit.
Or press reveal again?
Reveal.
And then change.
Ooh, wait. No. Oh, this one's good. Let's see if anybody can get this. Target, yes, Target is the right answer. I'm getting better at this, guys. I'm getting better. I'm getting better. All right, No, too obvious. Let me just pick a new one. Nope. Ooh, this one will be pretty interesting. Okay, so first we're just gonna do that. And then we're gonna put this as like information, kinda, just.
We gotta clean our room after.
Yeah. And then we are going to do like, we're gonna put like a river. That's a bit of a hint. Just we'll do like roads. Oh, map. People got a map. Yes. Yes, guys, I'm getting better at this. I'm getting better. I love it. Okay. Let's do another one. So fun. No. That one. No. No. Change.
I'm gonna put on a new song, Kat.
Yeah.
So just do that one and then.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of another good banger. Oh, it's Ivan's playlist.
Yeah.
Okay.
Guys, just give me one sec. I'm trying to pick a word that's... No. That would be too obvious. Ooh.
Are they laughing at me again? Oh, thanks, guys. I love being funny sometimes. Like, fuck, who doesn't? Like, you know? Damn.
Okay. The one at the top is meant to be a dot, not a line. Someone was very, very, very close. You guys are so close. Actually, what will help is if I do like that. Connection, yes. Connection is the right answer. Wow, I'm on a roll.
I'm hurting, baby. I'm hurting now. I need you loving. I need you now. When I'm without you, there's something weak. You got me begging. I'm on my knees. Wanna be leaving your love. I just wanna be deep in your love. You want me when you're awake. Oh, baby. Don't care where you are, wanna be there where you are. Yeah, one little take. Yes, please. Don't you come and turn a gun on me. I'm right here. I need. Would you rather? You guys want to play Would You Rather? Alright. Halloween plans. What are my Halloween plans? I don't know. Wait, what? When's Halloween? Halloween's coming up. Yeah. Krista, thank you. Eh?
Soon.
What day is it today?
Today is the 23rd.
Ooh, next week.
Yeah.
Let's go. That's sick. Give your camera a little wipe. I know, I'm sorry. The lighting, there's no top lights in here.
Yeah.
But how did we get good lighting last night? Like, why was it better?
That's true.
Right?
Hold up. Let me just...
No, there has to be, like, bed lights, bro.
Yeah.
100%.
One little tip. Wait, what's the foyer?
Press it.
Oh, it's just here.
Yeah, the light's not that good. The other bed. Oh, maybe. The other side of the bed. No. That made a difference.
Yeah.
That made a big difference.
Well, that's probably it.
That was it. This is better, right?
Yeah.
Way better. I want that red velvet. I want that sugar sweet. And nobody touch me unless that somebody's me. I wanna be a man. I ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than hot. It's like California Bay. Officer White for Halloween, is that what we're doing? Imagine. Ooh, my shoulder. Let's pop a shoulder out. I'm the Halloween what? Donna, thank you, Laura, thank you. The 6 foot ghost. Oh yeah, that was funny. Harry Potter probably. That would actually be pretty cool too. Harry Potter. Get some nice glasses. Some nice round glasses. Yo, thank you for the whale. Thank you so much, Sarah. Thank you. That actually said, arrest you. It's my birthday today. Happy birthday, Sarah. Happy birthday, Peter Pan. Sound is bad. Are we sitting on a bed? Oh, maybe this is why. Oh, I guess this is good. Yeah, that's good. I want that room. You got it so late. Is that better? Okay, good. Better? Yeah, I was on this. So, I guess that's why. Hi from the Philippines. What's up? Need a portable stand. Yeah, that'd be good. Just a little one. Just chilling tonight. No going out. I like not going out, honestly. I like chilling, making videos, having fun. What are you doing tomorrow? Tomorrow, I don't want to like get up too early, but I want to get up at, I guess, a good time so we can go out and like experience Chicago a bit before the hockey game. I just got to change the song. Before the hockey game. And then we got the Bruins game, and then we got the Wednesday, sunrise in Chicago. Oh, that's the thing with drinking. Like, you drink and then you don't want to get up. But like, fuck, a sunrise would be sick. Especially with the buildings. Oh, we might have to get that, bro, Wednesday. We'll check the weather. Yeah, you drink and you're like, fuck, I don't want to get up. But Alex said he's flying tomorrow. Let's go. Yo, Letterkenny, how does it go, bud? Wait, what? Letterkenny. Yo, Letterkenny. Letterkenny. Yo, I love Letterkenny, bro. That's sick that you call me Letterkenny. What's up? Letterkenny, remember that show? That was sick. Boat ride, yeah. Maybe. Maybe boat ride. That'd be good. It's gonna be warm tomorrow. Okay, good. 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 Regards from Hamburg, Germany. Germany, what's good?
Germany,
man. Germany, that's Ivan's favorite soccer club. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Sunrise with the... May I ask your real name? My real name is William White. That's my real name. My TikTok name is Whitey, but yeah, real name's White. Hi from Australia. Meet any more fans? Today I didn't meet fans. I saw them from a far away, but I kind of just walked, like I gave a wave and like walked inside, but I already met them, but I felt bad about it, but like I had to, I was going through so much anxiety at dinner or at breakfast that I just was like, I gotta get inside and just breathe for a second. So I just went in, but I waved. I was like, hey guys. Hi from Ohio, it's good. Thanks guys. Yeah, they understood. I seen them yesterday at the game. It was all good. I waved at them, they waved back, but I was just going into my hotel, rushing in there. You're so kind to your fans, thanks guys. Yeah, they respect, such good respect, these fans. It's been an amazing trip, honestly. I was very, very, very happy, literally. Great. Yeah?
Hmm?
Super respectful.
Very.
Very respectful.
Yeah.
Don't forget counting backwards helps with your anxiety, really?
Yeah, 10, it does.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Well, that's good. Whoa.
You're from like 1,000.
I like that. Greetings from Germany. What's good? You're so amazing. Oh, thanks, guys. Thank you. I watched a soccer game in Germany. That's sick.
No way. Which club?
Yeah, which club?
Now I'm intrigued. Like, now I'm invested.
Thank you for going live today. No problem, guys. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Baby, I'm yours. Tappers, almost 400K taps. Yo, thank you so much, guys.
I'm gonna eat my beer again. Is that your wine glass right here?
No.
I think that's from last night.
Maybe, yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, amazing song. Love it. And ours, thank you. Moon to Chicago? I don't know. Like, I don't know.
You look good right now, bud.
Oh, thank you.
Stud.
Thank you. Yeah, I mean, here it's kind of like downtown Toronto, but with better food and just honestly better people, just in my opinion. That's not a fact, but yeah, it's been amazing here so far. We still have a lot more to go. We can't wait.
Come to PA. PA. Where's that? Pennsylvania? No.
Yeah, be Pennsylvania.
Really?
Yeah.
New toothbrush. No, I've actually been using the exact same one. Jokes. New toothbrush. Yeah. Got two, actually.
Oh, I need
two. It's a good song, guys. Damn. You got me, girl. Would you ever do a haunted house? Oh, yeah. Gavin said, boys are vibing. What's good, Gav?
Yo, Gav. I miss Mariah like so much.
What's the name of the song? It's Running. Gavin! Let's see your hand size, Kurt Ivins. Ready?
Yeah.
Mine's bigger.
Yeah.
You know what they say, Ivan.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I do.
Big hands, big heart.
Oh, I heard something else about it. Big hands, big feet.
Yeah. How big is your shoe? I'm shoe size 11. What are you?
Size 9.
Size 9. I blame Donna. Thank you. Amy, thank you. Jules, thank you. Tappers, thank you. Let's get to 400K, baby. Just can't keep up with your love. You keep me up. You bring me down. Thank you guys for being here, eh? That was so good, bro. We need more. Like, I need to, like, bounce.
Yeah.
Like, I think, what's that song called? Oh my God, please. What the fuck? Come on. Fuck. What's that song called, bro? It's a music video. They're in space. They come down from space. It's animated. They're rocking on and stuff in space. And there's like a slow part. That's like my favorite part. It like stops. Oh, guys, come on. Come on, think. Fuck. Not Space Jam. Not Take Me On. Draft Punk, let's go, Draft Punk. That's it, bro, we gotta play Draft Punk. After this, bro, actually.
Yeah. Yes.
Lauren's. No, we didn't go to the Ralph Lauren store. Sandra, thank you. I saw it though. I actually was like to Gavin. I was like, yo, look at that. I was like, I want to go in there. What's your zodiac sign? My zodiac sign is Aquarius. Yeah. Is Alex here? No, he's not. He's coming tomorrow. To make a man want to speak Spanish. Como se llama? Comita. The cast is Shakira, Shakira. Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. Shakira, Shakira, Jill. What's the oven?
Wait, what, my hips?
Yeah.
I need like maybe two
more. Right here. Go.
I can't do it with pressure. Come on.
That was not bad. Yeah, no. I
like,
that was good, bro. I think that was actually better than me, honestly.
No.
What?
No, bro, dude, your hips?
Yeah.
Our hips are like, I've never seen
you. But yo, you had some good strength in there.
Yeah.
Like, you had some good, like some good squat strength.
Squat?
I'm a little too flimsy, bro. Not gonna lie.
Never really knew she could dance like this. She make a man want to speak Spanish. Como si ya, Tonita, Tocasa, Shakira, Shakira. Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make
Battle Alex? Nah. No battling. Will's boo. I'm not scared though.
Is the song you want to call one more time?
Oh no.
Cause just
yeah, one more time.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thanks, bro. Who's your celebrity crush?
Mine is him.
David Beckham. David Beckham. William. Thanks, guys.
Good answer. I'm in the same boat as y'all.
What was the question before about Germany? Oh, what soccer team did you see in Germany? Ivan's favorite team is Real Madrid, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, that's Spain.
That's in Spain, though, but in Germany, it's Bayern Munich.
Bayern Munich.
The most, like, popular one.
And
Madrid is my team overall. Love it.
Will's Boo, Jules, thank you. 438K tops. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, thank you. I've never seen top 143. I thought it capped out at 100.
I know. That is for the tournament that they do, like,
every day.
Yeah.
Favorite player, Ivan?
Favorite player?
Yeah.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
1K in the house, baby. Chris Ronaldo?
Yeah.
Okay.
Definitely.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
My favorite?
Yeah.
Beckham. Overall, Beckham. Like, yeah.
Wow.
Beckham, yeah. Beckham's my boy, bro. I'm in love with Beckham, dude.
Yeah, he's...
Do you have a Ronaldo jersey?
I do, actually, yes. Yes, I do. From 2019 when he played at Juventus in Italy. It's a sick jersey. One of my best investments.
Thanks, Chrissy. Paris. What about his wife? She's hot, too. She's gorgeous.
Oh, yeah.
She's beautiful. Sick.
And she kind of has, like, you know, a bit of, like, sass, eh? Like, she's kind of...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's, like, a good sass, though. Like, she's not rude about it.
Oh, no, no. It's, like, a playful one.
Yeah. Stacy, thank you so much. Marty, thank you. Jules, thank you. Kathy, thank you. One more time, we're gonna celebrate. Oh, yeah, all right. Tracy, thank you. She's funny. Spice Girl. No, I ain't feeling celebration. This is my favorite part. Nah. Celebrate. Don't wait too late. No, we don't stop. You can't stop. We're gonna celebrate. Did he cheat on her? I don't think so.
No, it was a rumor.
A rumor.
It was when he was at Madrid.
One more time, celebration. Oh, you gonna do it all right, tonight, just feel it. The music's got me feeling. You sure about that? Honestly, I have no idea. All I know is I like him as a guy. Whatever mistakes he made, he made. But all I know is I respect his heart, bro. I like him. So, but if he did do that, that's a mistake, and that's something that he'll probably regret for the rest of his life. Music got me feeling so free. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. Do you like your coffee? How do you like your coffee? Iced coffee. Music's got me feeling so free. We got 1.1 in the house. What's up, guys?
I imagine. Mocha with coconut milk. That sounds pretty good. Not gonna lie.
My beer.
boxes.
Let me chill with y'all for a little bit. What motto do you live by?
Oh, I just put it on my phone. This is my new motto. Do what you love before it's too late, period. So like whenever you're down, just think, I'm gonna do what I love right now, before it's too late, no matter what. Do what you love. One more time, the feeling's free. We're gonna celebrate, celebrate and dance so free. Mary, thank you.
I'd say a motto I personally live by is probably compare yourself to who you were yesterday, not to who someone else is today. It's a very good philosophy, I find. It's very cool. It's vibing with that, and you know it.
I'm gonna change it.
Can I? Yeah, I have no idea what the song is.
I feel like I'm going to freaking. I'm scared. Sounds like the song is like.
Oh my gosh. He's got a new one in. You already know the answer. We do not have any tattoos. Ooh, this is a good one. Where do you want to travel to next?
Question.
Not back to Toronto, I'll tell you that. But no, honestly,
it's a good song, guys. Kind of like upbeat though, I think.
Yeah.
I was gonna do Tell It to My Heart, but that's a little low. September, that's a pretty good song. Spice Girls again?
Yes. Where do I want to travel to next? Okay. I would say I would either want to go back to St. Martin, because it was the most peaceful 9 days I've ever had in my life. Or I would want to try out Nashville. I feel like it's just so energetic there.
What was that good Spice Girls song? Wannabe?
Yeah.
I've been iffy about pasta lately.
Yeah, like
I'm gonna go steak for me.
For me, I'm gonna go with a grilled cheese. Those
you love.
Yeah. It's the best thing to have in the morning. It just melts and it's like.
Yeah. With a nice ice cap.
Oh no! Stop.
Kelly, thank you. Pizza, tacos, pizza and tacos are fire. Thai and Lebanese food. Lebanese food is so good. My mom used to love that food. Slovakia. Greek food, yeah, bro. I forgot about Greek food. But I had a weird experience with Slovakia a little bit. So I don't know, guys. I don't know. I feel more like steak. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, let it disappear. Saw my TikTok on your FYP. That's sick. Thanks. Drop a like. Steak and lobster. See lobster? I'm losing appetite for lobster a little bit, guys. Hey. Iced tea with salt. Oof. Ivan loves that. Hey, Ivan.
What? Iced tea with salt?
Sushi.
I'm out. I'm going back home. I'm done.
Any Halloween plans? No, not yet. Taste is changing, I know. Maybe I'll start liking beets. Maybe I'll start liking mushrooms. We'll see. Snow crab's fire. I like snow crab better now than lobster. Gina, thank you. You had salmon. Salmon's good. Gotta go, see you later. I don't know if you look like Hermes. Hermes, that's sick. I'm Greek. Hermes is Greek, right? Is Hermes Greek?
Hermes? Yeah,
he's Greek. I think so.
My favorite was Poseidon.
Poseidon's sick, dude.
The king of the sea.
Should grow your hair back out. Oh, fuck. I kind of like this line, not gonna lie. But yeah. I will. I'm gonna grow it for a bit. I don't like anything that swims. That's the same with that, yeah.
Can't stand seafood. It is not my cup of tea.
I'm in Chicago and I'm in the hospital. I'm so sorry.
So sorry to hear that. Hope you get better.
Did you watch David Beckham? Yeah. It was sick. I like this line. Thanks, guys. The ocean's beautiful but scary. It is. Like, I... swimming in the ocean, I can't believe I went snorkeling, honestly. I was like, but they told me there's no sharks, but.
Next up is scuba diving. That's a whole different experience.
Good memories with the song. Jamming.
Imagine being in like, you know, in like a convertible, just.
Are you excited for the snow season? Yes. Very excited for the snow season. Skiing?
Can't wait.
Bro. I love how you love skiing.
Oh, it's my favorite thing to do in the winter.
Tita. Went skydiving yesterday. Yo, what? That's sick. That's sick, eh?
Like, it takes a lot of courage.
Jamaica was such a vibe. Oh, Jamaica was such a vibe. Did you guys enjoy Jamaica when I went there? That was good videos, that was fun. Are you open to having a relationship with anyone? I don't know. Like, all right now, I don't think. Kind of just focus on myself. Loved it. Oh, good. Good. Jamaica was fun. I want to go again somewhere, like, tropical again. That was sick. Vibe with the tropical vibes. Take your time. Snorkeling was great. Are you still drinking?
Yep.
Let's go. Can you play Return of the Mac? Great idea. Great idea.
What kind of wine? This isn't wine. This is Coke with something. Let's just say it's called the Classic. One of my go-tos. How about y'all? What are your go-tos when y'all go out?
For drinking?
Yeah.
Tequila and beer.
Good thing.
Which is probably not the best mix now thinking about it.
Yeah. Sangria, yeah. Sangrias are nice. White Russian. Hey. Thank you. Moscow Mules or Stella's. Tom Collins. Can't ever go wrong with a margarita. Cannot go wrong with that. Lemon drop. Ooh. Now that sounds like a lot of trouble if you ask me. Pina colada. Ooh. Can never go wrong. Mojitos. Ooh. Here, tried a caipirinha. Kind of like a mojito kind of same concept. Caipirinha. It's a Brazilian drink. Mwah. bet you do. Oh, I bet you do. Yeah.
Mojito. I hate mojitos.
Really?
Do you like them?
Love them.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
Love watching. Oh, thank you, guys. Good. Well, on this song. Yo, I love this song. Like, I could live life just walking, like, with this song in my ears.
Honestly.
Go to the donut shop.
Yes.
1 of 5? Kick the door open?
Yeah.
Holding for someone?
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Like, you need to have your, like, own... TV show. How you like? How you come up with this stuff? Like it just it's perfect. Just like open the door. Look at the girl. Make an order.
I'll have an iced coffee. $5.
$5.
Put a pack of hockey cards in there. What's up, honey? How you doing?
Oh gosh.
We having pizza tonight? Get all pumped.
How do I pause this, bro? Or keep it like that? Can I go like that?
Yeah. And you can also put this there too. Yeah. There you go. Perfect. Yeah. Sick.
Oh my god, sorry, this gave me anxiety. There we go.
Oh my god, too.
I never want my phone to slip.
Okay, don't slip. I haven't your model too. Shit, I...
You never know what the future holds. Life's like a game of poker. You never know which car you're gonna get.
What's another good song? Like kind of like Return to the Math. That was good. Shake it.
Ooh.
Dump that. Shake it. Best pickup line. Alright, I find this kind of funny. A girl on Bumble or whatever, dating websites, was like, knock, knock. So I said, come in.
Oh, gosh. My go-to pickup line is I would ask girls if they're good at algebra, and they'd be so confused, they'd be like, kinda, why? And I'd be like, because I was hoping you could replace my ex without asking why. That was my go-to back then.
Will pops inside of
it. I'm not gonna turn it back. I know. It's not the greatest. It's kind of like corny, I guess, but. When it comes to pickup lines, because it's like at that point you're just like I'm kind of joking and like you're kind of like easing the conversation. I'm more of a person where I'm just like right on like hey like
no, but sometimes bro you gotta loosen it up. Sometimes girls like a little bit of just chill, you know.
True.
So what's up? How you doing? that's a good one.
What's going on?
Hall & Oates. Do you speak Portuguese? What's that? Is he doing that? I mean, like a...
Calling notes.
I could tell you, I could tell you, I could taste in my tongue. Hello, hello. How's Adam? He's good.
Yeah,
do you speak Spanish?
Oh, yeah.
Dancing in the Moulay, that's a good one too. All new dancers, isn't it?
Yeah.
I love French. Bonjour, comment ça va? Ça va bien? Pourquoi la telle, la salle moi, la chala? Something like that. Perfecto!
Bonjour, monsieur. Like, I'm not bad at the language.
We get it all, oh, no stepping back.
Bonjour.
Come here. What's up, buddy?
Coon's in here?
Yeah.
My best friend.
Dancing in the moonlight. Miser mode, what's good? I forgot about Miser mode, bro. Miser mode, I love Miser mode. He's such a little wood chipper. He's a little beaver, a little wood chipper. A little Miser mode. He's the best. Kuna Beaver? Did I call him a beef? I just picture him, like, he's a little grinder, he just wants to chomp on that wood. Okay, like, alright, let's go. I do push-ups with him, it's a push-up competition. Me and Kuna, all we do is competition, but it's healthy competition, it's really good. Almost every night, when the moon is big. Love this tonight. Oh, thank you so much, Missy. Thank you, guys. Aaron, thank you for roses. I miss you. Hey, what's up? Bring it live. Welcome. Thank you. Aaron, what's up? Heart Shakira, maybe, yeah. Thank you for the gifts. Dance for. Karma, thank you, Michelle, thank you. Back in Portugal, it's good. You're the best, Algona, thank you so much. Thank you. No, you're the best. Mary, thank you.
Fire and natural sight. Everybody dancing in.
You have the best lives. Oh, thank you so much, bro. That means a lot. I have good lives. Thanks. I hope you guys love it. Detroit loves you. Detroit? What's good? I love Detroit. I used to always love Detroit since I was young. And then I became a bandwagon, which you can't do. You know, you pick a team when you're younger, keep it. But I'm going to go back, I think. I'm going to knock on the door. I'm going to ask for forgiveness. And hopefully they let me back in the Detroit Red Wings fandom. But we'll see. Thank you, Ruthie Piper, thank you. I always change teams. A new player comes in, like right now I'm a Chicago fan a little bit. Like, you know, we saw Connor Bedard's first goal at home.
Yeah,
like. That's sick.
That was just something else.
Right?
That was something else.
What's another good one, bro?
This song's gonna make you dance.
This next one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. the best game though was the football game was so sick.
Yeah.
So sick. Hey, Ivan.
It was awesome. Over 60,000 people. It was like.
It was sick.
It was like, huh?
Like, you can't just go there and just chill.
No.
Like, I was thinking of just going there and just, like, laying back, but, like, everyone's, like, motivating you. Like, it's like, get up, bro, let's go. It's like, yeah. Take me with you. Come see a Bronco game, that'd be sick. You'd love to see 100,000 fans. Wait, so what's the most fans in a stadium ever? In every sport, what's the most fans that's ever been in a stadium?
It would be soccer back in South America. It was recorded as, I think it was like over 100,000 people. If I'm not mistaken, but I
that's
think.
That's nuts.
Yeah.
90K. So in football, it's 90K, I think, the most. And I think someone said it was Dallas? Or maybe Tennessee?
Like American football? Or?
Yeah, American, I think.
Oh, no, not yet.
I think there's a stadium with 90,000. Alabama has 120K.
How about check that?
Yeah, dude, no way. Cap. Check that.
Yeah.
Andy, thank you. Sarah, thank you.
I'm going to type in.
Toppers, 600K, let's go.
Stadium with most capacity in the world.
I'm scared for this.
It's called the Narendra Modi Stadium. Narendra.
Where is that?
I have no idea. I've never heard of it.
How much?
132,000.
And what sport?
I have no idea. That's not. But I'm gonna Google the name of the stadium.
Search up Alabama. How many? It's the university. How much they hold?
Alabama State.
Yeah.
Yeah. And by the way, that one is in India.
What is?
Oh. The one with the most capacity. Mm-hmm. Alabama State.
Linda, thanks. You made me smile. Thanks, guys. You made me smile.
So ASU is saying it's only. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, ASU. Alabama State U. Is it red? That's the red.
No, it's not.
Oh, no, so it's not that one.
It's not that one?
No. It's just Alabama University, I think.
Oh.
University of Alabama.
The University of Alabama's team capacity is 100,000 people.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Can you imagine being in university with 100,000 people watching you? That is insane.
Yeah.
Do you have a girlfriend? I do not have a girlfriend. Ivan does have a girlfriend. Popular by Playboy.
That's all.
This is a good take on the song.
So catchy. catchy, right? It's like you're walking on the street and like it's just like such good vibes. Like,
oh yeah.
I'm so happy. Sunglasses on. And,
are you able to pronounce my name? It's Rene. Or it's Rene.
One time you had it all, I had it all, you know, the accent, it's the best, like,
le jamais, le jamais, like y'all be talking for me, I don't understand, le jamais, short one on that, le jamais,
oh god.
So happy I'm glad.
And I chill the way you met me. With a jet ski, a tattoo, a SC. Smoke my Nestle. No mad rat ass cat with my check V. Problem with y'all,
I'm saying directly.
Sweet.
That's
right. Thank you guys, appreciate it.
No holy shows to menage
sweet. I'm so sweet, they call me honey. Getting head from the Harley's. Hop around downtown like a bunny.
So, Teresa, thank you, Debbie, thank you. What's another good song?
I got you.
Oh.
I don't know what.
How do you distress her more? Push-ups. What are your hobbies? And how did you get into them? How? How? What? What? What are my hobbies?
We were good.
Honestly, making TikToks.
We were
yeah.
Making TikToks.
How did I get into it?
We were right.
Getting into it.
Till we were.
Just
built a home
getting into it.
You
know what I'm saying? Let's groove tonight.
I didn't wanna leave. I didn't wanna lie.
Started to cry and then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. See things you don't understand. Myself dancing, I can hold my hand, and I can love you better than you can. Can love you better, I can love you better, baby.
It's a good song. Such a good vibe.
Mm-hmm.
Cherry red, that's the roses I choose.
Toronto girls, thank you. Miko, thank you. Toppers, almost 700K, thank you. Viewers, thank you. Everyone, thank you. Beautiful voice. Oh, thanks. It's just fun singing. Like, it feels good for your heart. Like, kind of balancing out your anxiety. I can buy myself flowers. Wrap my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. I can hold my name. is magic. I'm gonna stop. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go a drink.
Oops. Let's see what we can do. Please give me one moment. Ooh, this one's a vibe. This is like you just came home from a long night and you're just chilling either in the hotel room or in your bedroom and you're just on the vibe out. I love it. Bro, like, I'm in such a good mood.
Days I spent in St. Martin, which is like my birthday present, like
was just remarkable. It was so good.
You guys are saying some beautiful comments, by the way. I love it. This other one, it's like a Versace, like blue cologne. It actually smells so good. Obsession's really good. Those are like my favorite, honestly. Yeah. You look so happy. Oh, thanks. Yeah, you know, like, if you saw me like 7 hours ago, you would probably say, what's wrong with you? And then, like, but now you're saying I look really happy, so that makes me really happy. Yeah, just ups and downs, right? But it's feeling good right now, so ride bad.
With me, and I'd say within 2 weeks, when my girlfriend and I started dating, I told her I loved her. It just happened so naturally. And then I thought about it after, and I was like, is that like too quick to say? But then I'm like, I came to a conclusion. Everybody just does that at their own time. Like as soon as they can feel something, it's like be honest and just honestly say it. Like, you know. So yeah, I just exactly feel it. Say it. Exactly. Yeah, it felt so right. Yes, she said it back, and I am so happy. And I don't know how long. Trust your heart. Yes, very true, Chris. Thank you guys. Thank you. I appreciate it. Your favorite TikTok creator?
So his name is like Whitey18. He's amazing.
Favorite song? I have way too many. Oh yeah, this song's so good. Things you do every day?
time, I'd say maybe for 10 to 15 minutes. And morning, actually, no, I don't really do it in the morning. I would say afternoon, that's when I do it for like a long time, like at least half an hour, maybe even up to like an hour.
Really?
I just have like my AirPods in and I'm just like...
So wait, how many times do you think you meditate a day? Do you meditate every day, honestly? Like, do you think you meditate every day or is there some days you miss?
Some days I do miss, yeah. Some days I do miss. It's not like an everyday thing where it's like, yo, I need to meditate, I need this. It's more of like a, I know when to do it, and I know when it's like very beneficial. It's more like that.
That's good. Did you today? Chicago Bears game. I don't know. It's all been good. It's all been good. The whole thing, honestly. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you, Mary too, and Lisa. Thank you, guys. Tappers, thank you. Do you have good memories from this trip? Yeah, good memories. And I just want to keep making more. We got a couple more days now. No, we got two more days. Yeah, two more days. And a couple more nights, three more nights. Let's go. Love you, Jess. Tell us something you're proud of. I'm proud of like kind of finding myself, but like, it's tough because I don't want to jinx it sometimes too, right? So like, it's a process, right? But I'm just proud of myself for like staying strong, I guess, and like really working through it and like trying to find like my heart and stuff. And I'm proud of my bravery, like me opening up and like all that stuff. I think I'm proud of. So I'm proud of it. Yeah. 800K. Let's go.
Go cold heart.
Thank you guys, thank you.
Something's looking better, baby.
Amy, thank you. Ted, thank you. Guys, thank you for all the positive comments. I'm reading it right now, thank you so much. We've been through it, I know. You guys have been through it with me. And, I thank you guys so much. You know, it's awesome. So thank you. Ups and downs, you guys are always still there. So thank you. Are you bored? No, I'm not bored. I'm good. I'm not bored. I'm having a good time. Really good time. Chilling. Love you so much. Love you guys. Thank you so much. Mike, your cat likes watching me. Sweet. What's up, kitty? Thank you guys. It's been crazy, man. It's been like, what? 2 years? 2.5 years? I don't even know. It's been a while.
Time flies.
It's been like 2.5 years.
Time flies.
Holy fuck.
It's crazy.
That's sad.
It's really how last year at this time we were in Montreal. And now we're here for 6 days in total.
Right?
In a different country.
Did you have fun in Montreal too?
Dude, oh my gosh, that was the best.
Right?
It was such like a last minute thing, like, yo, like, we're in Montreal, like, and just like, you know.
And we had six seats.
Yeah, and I was like, yes,
that was sick.
Without question, and they're just, oh man, Montreal was amazing.
Right?
So amazing, oh. I thought about like every week after, I was like, Montreal was so great.
And now we're in Chicago and it's sick.
Next.
Okay. But yo, thank you guys for making this an opportunity of a lifetime. Like traveling with my buddies and stuff and having a good time and making TikToks and stuff. Like, holy shit. Thank you guys from the bottom of my heart, man. Yeah. It's like just getting more thankful every single day. So thank you. All right. What's a new song, bro? Because I need a banger.
Oh, I got you.
I'm trying to think of my TikTok playlist. No, not this one.
No.
I need like something I really know. Let me think one sec. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna check my playlist. To the wild, wild west. You helped me so much. Good. Keep doing it. You know, you helped yourself, actually. As much as you found someone that, like, boosted you, you helped yourself, bro. You did. You actually did. It's awesome. Shakira. Hoodie this is. I think it's Tommy Hilfiger, but is it? Oh yeah, sorry. It's got Tommy Hilfiger right there. Blue shirt looks good. I like this blue shirt. It's such a vibe to bear.
Oh yeah.
Hey?
I love it.
Little hockey bear. Thank you, Toppers. Thank you, Fresh. Almost 900K. Can you play a Elijah Woods song? Okay, remember Elijah Woods? Put that on next, okay, bro?
Yeah.
One of like his favorite songs. What era is this song from? Annie, thank you. Thank you. 90s, okay. 90s. Oh, I love the 90s, actually. Make a wish. go. Tickle that bear. Staying right now, guys. Ivan, can you try this, bro?
Yeah, I got you.
Bro, this is... I'm trying to put the gum right there.
Yeah.
Right?
Here, I got it.
Okay. There, I love this song. And then we gotta put the Elijah Wood song.
Yep.
Or we can take the charger actually now.
Oh yeah, true. Yeah, that's true.
Beautiful.
There we go. Perfect.
Billy Idol. What are you guys thinking? What do you guys want to do? You guys like this vibe? You guys want to answer some questions? Ask questions? Yeah. Whatever you want. Play some Pictionary. Dance. A little dance battle? We should do a dance battle. What's your next TikTok song? I'm not sure. Tell us a story. Oh, fuck.
Ooh.
I gotta think about that for a little bit. Go find it. You got a story?
Way too many that I don't know where to start. I don't know.
Right?
Like, if you guys have made like certain topics, like with, like high school maybe or anything.
This vibe is good. Can you guys? How about them Texas Rangers? I don't know about them Texas Rangers. Favorite hockey memory? Ooh, my favorite hockey memory? Dude, that's so hard, guys. Eh?
Yeah.
What's a good hockey memory, bro? Like, I'm trying to think.
Mine has to be my first goal I ever scored.
I remember that. In house league.
Yeah.
Wait.
Actually,
when did you start playing hockey? What age?
I started when I was, like, 9 or 10 years old, yeah. I was in like a grade 5 when it happened.
And then you started playing, and I think you quit like 15, 16?
Yeah, I did. She just kind of...
Should never quit, eh? We should have stuck with it.
Yeah.
Playing junior together?
That'd be beauty.
Favorite hockey memory though? Damn, I actually am trying to think. Fuck, there's so much, bro. Like, I would say, like, just having good times with, like, my buddies, like, Nickel, Kinger, all those boys, bro. Everyone, though, like, all the boys. Rainer, all the boys.
buckets and gloves, playing buckets and gloves, just messing around, like seeing the coaches, practices are my favorite, driving to hockey with my grandma, listening to music in the car, being nervous before hockey, but just kind of chilling in the car, listening to music, and then going in. Scoring, getting a lot of goals. There's been like a time where I got like a hat trick against, I think it was Vaughan, and I wanted to play for Vaughan because they're like the best team, but I didn't know because I like the Titans, so I didn't want to leave my home. But I scored 3 goals against the best team. They're like second best team, and I was like, yo, let's go. Yeah, it was cool. Have you shot much? No. We shot once, but that was good enough. We could go shopping again, though.
Yeah.
Get new shirts. I need some shirts. I have a lot of sweaters. How old were you when you guys met? We were in grade 6 when we met.
First day of grade 6.
We were walking back from school, and I think you guys heard the story. I was walking with this girl, and she was talking to me. And Ivan comes over. He's like, yo, like, he knew both of us. Then we started walking home together. And he's like, yo, you live over there? I'm like, yeah, you live over there? But I forget, like, the first day we actually hung out after school.
Yeah, same me.
Like, did we go to school then, like, or did we hang out that day? I don't remember, bro.
I don't think we hung out that day.
Like, no, maybe not.
No.
I think it took a little time, right?
It did, actually, yeah.
It did.
And then somehow it just, like, you know, God was like, yo, like, needs to be friends.
Yeah.
And then the rest is history.
Best high school memory? There's so much, like,
seriously.
I think just, yeah, being with the boys again, hockey days, just meeting people, high school parties, I guess, were fun. Also just having, like, good times with friends, like, just smoking weed and stuff, like, just with buddies, like, talking about stupid shit. But it was just fun, you know? Yeah, that's probably it with high school. It was good memories. Eli Wood song, bro. This is it. All right, beauty. Thanks, Ivan. Let's go, man. When did the anxiety come on? I would say I always had anxiety. Like, I always, like, hold in my breath. Like, I didn't really know what to say. So I stood up really straight, and I tried to look, like, very modelly, just so, like, everyone accepted me and stuff. So I was very quiet. Yeah, I had anxiety my whole life. Honestly. I've just been learning how to deal with it. Yeah. Did you ever get hurt very bad playing hockey? Did I ever get hurt playing bad very hard? I didn't get hurt. I got a concussion, but it was a minor concussion. It wasn't big. Did you ever consider medication? I have nothing against medication, but for me right now, I don't want to do medication, but maybe in the future, honestly. But for now, I think I'm just like, I'm starting to feel good. I'm starting to find what I love, doing what I love, working out, doing stuff like that. We'll see. But if I need it, then yeah, I have nothing against medication, honestly. I am a big natural guy, though, where I like natural. I don't know. So it's going to be tough for me, but if it can make you live a better life, then you got to do what you got to do. Like, honestly, because life's short, right? So my dad always tells me that. He's like, don't waste years. Like, do what you need to do, get help, and then you can live your life, right?
Very, very true.
Right?
That's a good song.
Still doing acting classes? Yeah, I started again in person in November. I don't know exactly the date, but I signed up for my first one. Get back into that, and we'll see. But take step by step. Don't really want to talk about acting until it kind of starts flourishing more, you know? but acting classes will be really good, and then I'll start telling people about how acting classes went, right? Your first heartbreak, I don't want to talk about it, actually. First car, I had my grandma's old car, it was a Nissan Rogue. Yeah, I'm sick. What was your first car again?
It was my dad's car, the Mitsubishi Outlander.
Oh yeah, that was sick. Eh?
Yeah.
The Mitsubishi Outlander. You used to have like lights on that bitch, you know?
Yep.
That was sick.
Yeah, actually no, the lights were in my older brother's car in Lancer.
Wait. So you went from Mitsubishi to Lancer.
Mitsubishi Lancer, yeah.
And that's it.
Yep.
Okay. And then next, your dream car maybe, your Audi?
That's my dream. I love them. The design, the performance, it's... I gotta think about this one.
You guys ever tried water skiing?
Yep.
Me too.
When I was like 11 or like 13.
It's good, it's hard though to get up, eh?
It is, yeah.
But have you tried the wakeboarding?
No, that I never tried.
Bro, it's so hard. No, it is. Oof. It's hard. I don't even think I've ever even got up on a wakeboard, honestly. But the skis are sick. Chocolate Rocket has a sick car. Yeah, he does.
It's such a vibe.
I want Will the water ski. Bro, we should make a video of us water skiing in those, like we'll, like, dress up.
I'm down.
And we'll just do funny videos. What would be funny, though? What would be funny, guys, for that water skiing bit?
You might try some juggle, maybe?
Yeah, maybe juggling. Like, what would you wear? Like, I guess, honestly, just normal water skiing would be kind of funny.
Yeah.
Okay? Gina, thank you. Good night, Stacey. Denise, thank you. Or Denise, yeah, Denise. Teresa, thank you. Veronica, thank you. Tappers, almost a million taps. Let's go, thank you guys. Getting that on up on the FYP. Let's go. Viewers, thank you. Dance battle, oof. Should we do dance battle? How about dance battle with only 5 second intervals? So you come in for 3 seconds, how about? And yeah. Then you get out. And then you jump in, get out. And like, damn. Whoever stops loses. What do you think? It's up to you, bro. And you can pick the song. I'm not worried.
I want to see Another Night.
Oh, fuck, come on, man.
Another Night for sure.
All right.
I promise.
Why, you're not feeling it?
Yeah, no, like, I'm just in chill mood.
Okay,
man.
That's good.
I'm just mellowed out.
I'm 23, Ivan's 16, what are you, 65 now?
Yeah, I'm 65.
Ivan's my uncle, I've known him for a long time. You've been a good uncle, by the way, yeah? You have, bro. And honestly, thanks for treating my aunt right. Like, honestly, bro. No, Sue. She says that you're just the best. Travel anywhere in the world, where would it be? Right now, honestly, I kind of want to go to England. Amsterdam would be sick. Amsterdam seems kind of too wild for me, though. I'm kind of scared for Amsterdam, not gonna lie. But England's pretty, like, I like England.
Love it.
Yeah, something about England I love, bro.
Bump into Becca and, like, you know, make a quick TikTok.
Amsterdam isn't wild, it's beautiful. Okay, maybe I'm just, right, all I hear is red light district and all that stuff, but it's probably really beautiful. Okay, beauty.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's, my brother went there and I'm like, it's amazing there. It's
beautiful?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Nice. The best is Paris. Paris is really sick. Yeah.
I would love to go there.
Have you never been to Paris, bud?
Never.
Wow, we gotta go to Paris together. That'd be fun, bro.
Bro, that.
They have blue lobster. I tried a blue lobster and they brought it out to the table. They showed me him and I was like, why are you showing me a live lobster right now? Chopped its head, no I'm kidding, but then brought it to the back and then yeah, had a blue lobster, but it was literally blue. I don't know if they painted it, but no, it was blue. Yeah,
a blue lobster.
Blue lobster. Soup.
What was on there? I don't know, but it was probably good as hell.
Right?
A blue lobster.
What's your favorite quote? We said this, I forget what it is though. Be happy before it's too late, it's really good. And then, or do what you love before it's too late. And then there was this other one that I thought about just now that I wanted to share with you guys. That's why I'm trying to think so hard right now. But I forget. Fuck. I'll find it. I'll come back. All right, guys. We're gonna end the live now. I'm getting a little tired. Hope you guys had a great live today. If you guys can, shoot me a message just saying how much you guys love the live and say why you love the live. Whatever, you know, whatever you guys want, just give me a little update. Thank you so much, guys, for being here. So much fun. Hope you had an amazing time. And I'm gonna probably make some TikToks today if you guys, I know a lot of you have work tomorrow, but if you guys want to stay up, we'll see you tomorrow, but yeah. All right, love you guys so freaking much. Pauline, thank you. Everyone, thank you guys so freaking much, everyone. I'll see you guys tomorrow, you know? So let's fucking go, baby. We got Tuesday in Chicago. Not sure what we're gonna do, but we for sure got a hockey game tomorrow, which I'm super nervous for. I'm actually like wanting to like run away because there's a lot of people, but let's have fun, guys. Let's go and make some content, have fun.
Let's go.
All right? And that's about it. All right, guys, thank you for everything, guys. Honestly, love you guys.